गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बबीता खन्ना, योर जीके टीचर. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन पेज नंबर 23 ऑफ जीके बुक ऑफ सेकेंड यूनिट. दिस एनजीओ वॉज दिस पेज इज अबाउट एनजीओज. दिस एनजीओ वॉज फाउंडेड इन 1999 एंड वर्क्स अक्रॉस 23 स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया बाय रेजिंग एड्स फॉर द अंडर प्रिविलेज्ड एंड यूटिलाइजिंग द डिस्कार्डेड अर्बन हाउसहोल्ड मटेरियल मोस्टली यूज्ड क्लोथ्स फॉर अ बेटर कॉज. ये जो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है ये 1999 में स्टार्ट हुई, 23 स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया में है, और जो ये अंडर प्रिविलेज जितने भी चिल्ड्रन हैं, लोग हैं, उनको प्रोवाइड करते हैं मोस्टली हमारे यूज्ड कपड़े नोबल कॉज के लिए. दैट इज़ गूंज. सेकेंड इज दिस एनजीओ वॉज founded in 2000 and works on providing midday meals to the school students in the schools across the country in collaboration with the government of India, thereby encouraging the children to come to school in more numbers. ताकि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा बच्चे स्कूल में आए, तो मिड डे मील प्रोवाइड करने का काम करती है. ये 2000 में स्टार्ट हुई एनजीओ है एंड इट्स नेम इज़ अक्षय पात्रा फाउंडेशन. This organization was founded in 1953 with the objective to transform lives of disadvantaged children through education and financial support. ये financial support और education के through बच्चों की life को transform करती है. वो बच्चे जो underprivileged होते हैं, ये 1953 में start हुई. And the name of this organization is KC Mahindra Education Trust. KC Mahindra Education Trust. This was an initiative started in 1994 में start हुई to provide preschool education to the underprivileged children of Mumbai slums के बच्चों को. And today is one of the largest NGOs in India with the motto every child in school and learning well. ये बच्चों को प्री स्कूल एजुकेशन के लिए स्टार्ट हुई है मुंबई स्लम्स में. नाउ इट इज़ वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट एनजीओज इन इंडिया एंड इट्स मोटो इज़ एवरी चाइल्ड इन स्कूल एंड लर्निंग वेल. दैट इज़ प्रथम. इट्स नेम इज़ प्रथम. दिस एनजीओ वर्क्स फॉर ब्रिंगिंग फोर्थ पॉजिटिव चेंजेस इन द लाइव्स ऑफ द अंडर प्रिविलेज्ड चिल्ड्रन थ्रू एजुकेशन, हेल्थ केयर, वीमेन एम्पावरमेंट एंड प्रोवाइडिंग लाइवलीहुड. इट वॉज फाउंडेड इन 2002. इट्स नेम इज़ स्माइल फाउंडेशन. The next is this NGO was founded in 1979 and works to restore the rights of the underprivileged children across India and ensures to provide them a healthy and happy childhood. इनका objective है to provide underprivileged children to provide a healthy and happy childhood and its name is CRY. CRY means C stands for child, R stands for rights and you. Child rights and you. Okay, let's start next page about wonderful women. First, this famous Indian artistic gymnast became the first ever Indian female gymnast to win a bronze at the 2014 Commonwealth Games held in Glasgow. And she stood at the fourth position in gymnastics at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Brazil. And her name is Deepa Karmakar. Next, she became the first female army personnel to be designated as the Lieutenant General of the Indian Army and also be ranked as the first female Vice Admiral of the Indian Naval Forces. And her name is Punita Arora. Next, she became the first woman to be appointed as the Chief Financial Officer, that is CFO, and is also the Executive President of General Motors. And her name is Divya Suryadevara. Next is, she is an Indian-born American author, is famous for her book The Inheritance of Laws, which won the 2006 Man Booker Prize as well as in again 2006 National Book Critics Circle Award, and her name is Kiran Desai. Next, she is a famous Bollywood actress and model who became the first Indian to win the Miss Universe title in 1994. She was 18 then. She has starred in many blockbuster movies and her name is Sushmita Sen. She was the first woman Prime Minister of India and also the first woman to be awarded the Bharat Ratna, that is Indira Gandhi. Let's know about some famous Indian companies. This organization is one of the world leaders in Ayurveda and was started in 1884 by Dr. S. K. Burman, an Ayurvedic practitioner in Kolkata. He sold his Ayurvedic formulations and today the healthcare division of this company has over 260 products and the name of this company is Dabur. This organization was established in 1897, manufactured the first lok with ever technology in India. It expanded further and made the first Indian safes. In 1920, it became the first company to manufacture soap using vegetable oil, that is Godrej company. This company is one of the most trusted brands in India in terms of adhesives, sealants, construction chemicals and polymer emulsions in India. Its famous product Fevicol is a famous brand of this organization and has become a household name, Pidilite. This cooperative brand based in Anand, Gujarat was established in 1946. It spurred the white revolution in India. This brand is owned today by approximately 3.6 million milk producers of Gujarat and managed by the Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation Limited. And the name of this company is Amul. This Indian multinational was founded by Seth Shiv Narayan Birla in 1857, but today has offices located in approximately 34 countries of the world. This organization is conglomerate with its interest in cement, chemicals, financial services, telecom and apparels, that is attire. Aditya Birla Group. Let's know about some plastic money that is credit card, debit card, ATMs card, all this. And let's move to match the full abbreviations with their names. EMI. EMI means equated monthly installment. OTP means one time password. ATM means automated teller machine. PIN means personal identification number. CVV means card verification value. Now the test paper of this unit is Lucknow Delhi Tejas Express is India's first private train launched by IRCTC on the New Delhi Lucknow route. In 1920, Godrej became the first Indian company to manufacture soap using vegetable oils. Next, Jaisalmer Fort is also known as the Sonar Kila. Next, EMI stands for Equated Monthly Installment. The expiry date on a product informs the consumer or customer about the date till which the product is safe to be used or consumed. Akshaya Patra Foundation, an NGO, was founded in 2000 and works on providing midday meals to the students in many schools. The cutting down of forest on a large scale to clear land for a commercial purposes is called deforestation. Next, answer the following. Which label on a product indicates the maximum price at which it can be sold? That is MRP, maximum retail price. This card helps you to take out instant cash from automated teller machine, that is ATM card. This heritage train has the oldest locomotive in the world and started its journey in 1855, that is the Fairy Queen. This library is located in Hyderabad and was earlier known as Asafia Library, State Central Library, Hyderabad. This award is presented to the sports persons who make the nation proud at international forums, that is Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. When ground water as well as water in other sources like rivers, lakes and ponds is overused, what does it lead to? Water scarcity. The Indian multinational was founded by Seth Shiv Narayan Birla in 1857, that is Aditya Birla Group. Now let's move to true and false, yes or no. The full form of FSSAI is Food Safety and Standards Authority of India. Yes, true. Mehrgarh fort is located in Gwalior. No, false. It is located in Jodhpur. It is better to buy refillable pens and pencils rather than new stationery, right? Okay, yes. Pushkar Mela is very colorful and popular fair of Haridwar. No, it's wrong. Debit card is an example of plastic money. Yes, it's true. Vande Bharat Express was initially known as Train 18. Yes. Verbal abuse is not a form of domestic violence. No, it's wrong. That's all for today. We have done unit 2 of GK. Thank you and have a nice day.